Hello, hello everybody. Hello, it's me. I have candy. So we're gonna play some Godzilla. Yes. What? Yes. I don't give a shit.
Godzilla!
What the fuck?
It's not Godzilla!
No, what the fuck? Nice. Get wrecked, son. Best game ever. Papa? Blend up con.
It was 60 years ago.
Wow.
That was when Godzilla first appeared. A 50-meter tall kaiju that laid ruin to a city center. Godzilla may not have been fast on his feet, but the threat he posed to mankind was undeniable.
I'm playing. Oops, oh, so sorry.
We know that Godzilla's claws and his powerful tail constitute his primary means of attack. We also have it on record that he used his oversized upper body to charge at his target.
Okay.
He also lets loose atomic breath. A blast attack from his mouth, which can turn a town into a sea of fire in seconds. This is all the biological data we currently have on record. But we know very little about how or why he possesses such unimaginable powers.
Get Trek. Man, I'm good at this game.
At the time, Godzilla returned to the sea at the dear cost of Professor Serizawa's life. So many paid the ultimate sacrifice back then. But humanity gained two valuable things as a result. The first is G-energy. As a result of our studies, we discovered the very essence of Godzilla's life force and turned it into a powerful fuel for humanity. Now, without G-energy, our civilization would fall apart within a very short span of time. The second is G-force. If the worst should happen in Godzilla or anything of equal threat to mankind should ever appear again, G-force is there to remove the threat. And that's where you come in, ma'am.
As far as the public knows, G-force is merely a response unit created to handle disasters. If you learn anything, you'll contact me immediately, correct? So now, after 60 years, there are signs that Godzilla has returned.
I'll give you the short explanation, ma'am. Should Godzilla ever appear again, we will need you and the cabinet to set the disaster level. We at G-Force will then respond accordingly.
So I'm ultimately responsible for our strategy to Godzilla. I will not hesitate to act, soldier, although it may very well cost me my political career.
Interesting. I almost get fucked.
It's about Godzilla! Godzilla!
What the fuck is this game?
We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface.
Shit.
Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same Godzilla as in our records. What does Godzilla want? Oh no, not the generator.
It must be the G-energy generator. It's the only explanation as to why he chose to come ashore in this area. We discovered G-energy because of him, but it turns out the stuff is his favorite meal.
Maybe Godzilla holds a grudge. After all, the reason he was born in the first place was... Forgive me. I spoke out of turn.
It's fine. We need to consider all lines of thinking here. We are going to disaster level one. We must protect our country.
Moving to commence level one response, ma'am.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this controls us.
Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area. Godzilla has has reached zone 4. Fourth squad, begin your assault. Third squad, begin your assault.
Let's make it rain.
The generator is losing power. It'll be destroyed if we don't do something. The generator's defensive measures are operating at optimum levels.
You can't fucking turn around or anything, you just walk like this.
The generator's power levels have hit zero! Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
So did I.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Ow.
Where is Godzilla heading?
Our target is a fellow inhabitant of Earth. Compassion is key.
Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
Give him some food to chow on and he'll leave us be. He's no different from the family dog.
And you fucking hit the tank. Can't fucking turn. It's fucking annoying.
Godzilla is approaching the generator. Fifth squad, begin your assault.
What the fuck is this? This is horrible, this is a fucking horrible game.
The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completed. completely destroyed. Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area.
Wait a minute. Is there another one? Yes. Can't fucking motherfucker. Settings. Are you fucking serious? Pokemon.
No, there are more of them. The whole planet is in danger.
Fucking shoot it. Where the fuck is my health?
The giant kaiju has gone down. I guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator.
What generator? Where is it? There it is. Zone 3.
force.
Yeah, go Godzilla, go, Godzilla, Godzilla.
The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
Sometimes they can't help biting the hand that feeds them.
We're calculating where Godzilla will most likely hit the shore.
I have no idea.
Godzilla is on the move. He's taken the exact route we predicted.
Godzilla thinks of us as fellow Earthlings. I know he means us no harm.
Signal. Image coming in now. It's Mecha Godzilla.
Thank you. have no idea. That I can fly. Hey, fuck off.
Another Godzilla has gone down. Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. Switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
Let's try 100.
To collect data on Godzilla. Godzilla has reached the data collection point.
Thank you. Yeah, and then I'm shutting this game down.
Godzilla survived.
I'm bitterly fell asleep playing this game. This is a weird game. I have no idea what to do.
Where is Godzilla heading?
What the fuck? Anyway guys, thanks for watching, leave a like and I hope you enjoyed as much.